myself Soumya.
Okay, why did you join ISBR?
See, I was the second batch person at ISBR. I joined just because of the promise that Mr. Kothari gave me, that I'll get the best of the facilities and the best of the faculties and also the best kind of environment to nurture myself as an postgraduate in Masters.
How was the faculty at ISBR?
Faculties are awesome. We had faculties having degrees from IIM, having 20 plus years of experience, having those people like people from communication background, they're into medias. Then we had faculties from big technology firms like Wipro, Infosys. So faculty base was probably very good for any kind of MBA graduate. I would say it was in comparison with IIM faculties. We had faculties with good PhD degree from abroad universities.
So what are the other facilities ISBR is providing you with?
First of all, as we have been AICTE approval, so as of now they are kind of developing new things for ISBR students. But when I joined ISBR before 2 years back, that time it was like we had good support from management for any kind of events that we are conducting as students. Then you can say talk about hostel facility, you can talk about Wi-Fi, all these basic thing that an MBA institute require, it's all there. Apart from that, we had all those good facilities like contacting people from national background, international background. We had conferences, we had seminars. Even me myself, I have attended conference at Mumbai, sponsored by college, all sponsored by college. Then it was for Miss Sherry Blair, the wife of Tony Blair. I met her personally, I presented my college along with my co-union. Then to talk about more about ISBR, the only one thing I would like to mention is ISBR gives you freedom to think. That's what I required.
So what's the most memorable moment at the ISBR?
For me, the first memorable moment was when I won the championship for Entrepreneurship Week.
Oh, okay.
So I was heading the entrepreneurship cell out here. So there I won, just after joining around 3 months old. I was just 3 months of age when I joined entrepreneurship cell. And the event it usually happens in February. There we won the championship. And luckily my birthday is always celebrated during that week only. So it's like whole college celebrating my birthday. So that is the first award, and we got that award on Valentine's Day. So it is kind of, you can always think it's the bestest, toughest.
So how was the hostel life here? Did you stay in the hostel?
Yeah, I stayed for 1 year. Then I had to move out because of in hostel we had all the facilities, Wi-Fi, water, then backup for light and all. We had a nice warden. She used to like treat us like her child. It was awesome in hostel, and food was really homely.
Okay. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.